This year's Agriculture Nutrition Implementation Science Studies session examines lessons learned from designing, implementing, and evaluating complex programs. We will cover research being carried out in sub-Saharan Africa and South Asia. A study in Malawi examines the impact of an integrated behavior-centered food hygiene and wash intervention. Targeting rural families, it led to a significant reduction in diarrheal disease. In Kenya, a study explores how improving individuals' food security can have larger ripple effects on communities weakened by HIV, as people take on new roles of leadership, education, and resource sharing. Research in Nigeria evaluates the health-related quality of life of small-scale farmers. It finds that one-third of the farmers reported anxiety and depression, pointing to the need to increase mental health awareness. This study evaluates the impact of micronutrient supplementation among rural farm children in Telangana in India. It observed improved metabolic rate, serum vitamin and mineral levels, ACHE activity, and oxidative stress. Research testing the impact of school gardens in Nepal finds a 15-26% increase in the proportion of children's meals that include vegetables. IFPRIS project in Bangladesh tested single versus combined training interventions in agriculture, nutrition, and gender provided to men and women. Single trainings had smaller impacts than trainings which combined topics, suggesting synergies across interventions. GIZ's multi-sectoral food and nutrition security project in India conducted a qualitative social behavior change study to understand enablers and barriers for women to follow good nutrition practices. A nutrition-sensitive agriculture intervention improves complementary feeding through knowledge and food security pathways, also finding that feeding tools may be an effective cue to promote recommended behaviors in Ethiopia. Research explores links between land access, women's empowerment, and the success of Shamba Maisha, a multi-sectoral agricultural and financial intervention among HIV-positive rural farmers in Kenya. A trial in India shows that videos on nutrition and agriculture topics, shown with facilitated discussion in women's groups, helps improve the diversity of women's and children's diets.